To convert an Autodesk AutoCAD drawing to a PDF, do the following. Click Plot. Select the Universal Document Converter Printer from the list. Click the Properties button. Click Custom Properties. Click Load Settings. And open the Drawing to PDF profile. Click Post Processing and check Open Output Folder. Click OK to apply the settings. In the Plot Area drop-down menu, select Extents. Click OK to start the conversion process. Your drawing is now converted to a PDF.